Hello everyone, welcome to Rajshri Learn. As I explained in my previous lesson, we'll be doing some theory lessons. We'll learn how to play the scales for each of these notes. In this episode, I'll be making you understand how to play D major scale. But my advice is, for people who are coming into this lesson and learning D major scale, please practice the C major scale first. Keep practicing day in and day out, and then move to D major scale. So my advice is just try to move step by step. It'll help you in long term. The first note is our root note, which is D, fret number 5 on string number 5. After D, I move to the next note, which is a whole step, that is E. So after D, I play the next note, which is E. After E, I move to the next note, which is F sharp. But as I had told earlier in my previous lesson, we won't play the scale on one string. So we will move down and we will play the scale. The fingering pattern remains the same. 2, 4, 1, 2, 4, 1, 3, 4. Starting from string number 5, I play 2, 4, I move down. 1, 2, 4, I move down. 1, 3, 4. So the notes that I'm playing are D, E, F sharp, G, A, B, C sharp, D. So let's look at the notes again. D, E, F sharp, G, A, B, C sharp, D. You have to play these notes ascending and descending. So I play the scale again, forward and backward. Hope that was a very easy lesson on how to play D major scale. Please keep watching all the previous lessons of theory and what I'll be doing in my further lessons. So hope you like the video. Do subscribe to our channel and keep watching for all the theory lessons. Thank you. Bye-bye.